Yo, what's up, guys? My name is DJ Devin Becker. I'm here to do the signups for Short Track Saturday. You guys saw the intro for this a little earlier. All those screens. Well, we're here to show you guys the chassis and the other series. So we got the chassis for the late models. Just a second, I got to go find them. I should have been more prepared. So you got the Zero, this is the Chevy Cobalt. You have the, I can't remember which Challenger this is. This is the Slick. You have the Fusion, the Pontiac Grand Prix, the Ford Taurus, the Toyota Camry, the Chevy Monte Carlo, the Chevy Impala, the Chevy Camaro, the Dodge 2011 Dodge Charger, and the Dodge Challenger. And then this is my car right here. So that's for the late models. For the Hornets, I think I've already done one, but alright, so this is my Subaru Impreza. So you can choose the Subaru Impreza. It will not look like this, you know what I mean. But that's just my car. The Ford Focus, Mitsubishi Lancer, and the Citroen X something, or that. Then we have what other series do we have running? We have our 358 big block modifieds. These are not a custom, these are already made. So we got the 0, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 9, 00, 7, or is that 07? No, that's 7. It's gonna be the 07. 08, 10, 13, 18, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 37, I mean 32, 35, 36, 37, 42, 43, 44, 48, 51, 52, 55, 72, 74, 75, 77, 78, 84, 85, 87, 88, 92, 93, 97, 98, 99, 115, 357. So these are all the 358 big blocks, you know what to do for that. So this is going to be the modified series. It can be the 1, 2, 3, 4V, or 04. 4, 07, 10, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 28, 31, 36 is taken, 48, 69, 81, and the 83 is open. I just gotta take my name this off. I'm only running 3 divisions, and you guys will see which divisions that is. This is going to be our late models. So you can drive the Rambler Camaro. This is what I'm going to do. If you guys see one that you like, they're pretty much all the same. But all you got to do is just tell me the chassis number. So for the chassis, like pick 3, 8, 2, 6, 5, 1, 4, 7. One of those. So this is the Charger, the Ferrari, Mustang, and then this is mine. So you guys have seen all 3 of the divisions that I'm running. Yes, I'm running the GoDaddy number 10 in all of them. I believe that's it. Oh yeah, we have the trucks too. And then for trucks, again, all running the same track. The website will be up later. The 10 is available. Alright, so we got the 18, 27, 42, 51, 02, 10, 17, 22, 23, 36, 50, 54, 56, 64, 70, 73, 77, 80, 83, 85, and then that's it. So pick your truck, pick your truck, truck, pick your division.
Three people per division. I mean, three divisions per sign-up person. Like, if you say, I want to sign up, I can only sign myself up for three divisions, but I can sign someone else up for the other three. Just cannot use the same name in all six divisions. You can in three of them. So that's pretty much my only rule. The comment rule is going to apply because for half the season. This is year-round, too, so, like, you know, every freaking weekend here. It's going to be all six divisions running, same night, same track. Yep. There are a few, like, Halloween Howler, which will be starting next year with the Halloween Howler, which is we're going to take... We're going to put you pretty much in something. I don't know what yet. I have to figure that out. We're going to put a bunch of people in cars. If you guys want to sign up for Halloween Howler, we might put Rebels... and do, like, a thing. But that's pretty much it. So, hurry up, sign up. I need car... If you're going to do the custom series, the reason that I need number, name, sponsor, and chassis. And then if you're going to do cars that are already made, like the 358 big blocks, the trucks, the modifieds, then all I need is number and name, sponsor. I mean, team. I need the team for all of them. I need a team owner for owner points. And, of course, if you guys have never signed up for an NRX 3 Series, also that for rookies. So, that's pretty much it. Let's go a lap around with my late model. And we need the Camaro. What? So, just a second. Let me just change the song real quick. So this is going to be a lap around South Boston Speedway, the track that we're going to be racing at every week, all year. And I'm also trying to get a few people to do something, but you guys will figure that out soon. And that's the lap around South Boston. So, you know, you guys know what to do to sign up. Hurry up. Peace out.